analyze and then record it. But we're on what's going on in the age, but that doesn't have something for them after. When I'm not doing online school, because I believe the work is going to be online now. But right now it's spring break. So I have some time off. At least until the 30th. So that's when classes are supposed to start back up. At first I was thinking of doing a Let's Play of Mystery Dungeon on the channel, but I changed my mind and decided not to. I put no eggs in it, but I don't remember exactly how many boxes I got to. I can get an encounter here and swap it out for an egg. Okay, it's my encounter. I know I said we're going to use Pokeballs and Great Balls, but since it was not, since it was being difficult, we wanted to stay over to the Great Balls. At least until that was my mistake, but since it was being difficult, I decided to just keep just go with a quick one. But for some reason, the mouse kept moving over past it, which I don't know why, because I need to jump down speed up. Yeah, I turned the speed down. I turned the speed up off, so I don't know what was going on. Chapters of my story on Wattpad, which I hope you guys check out if you enjoy fanfiction stories. Definitely hope you check out my Wattpad account. Have you done that Supreme Mystery Dungeon on the channel for the Switch? Let me know, and I will definitely do it if you're already wanting to. Yeah, if enough people want me to do it, I would definitely play it on the channel. It's not that I don't want to play it on the channel, I just don't know if you guys would be interested in it or not. I love Mystery Dungeon. The reason I just haven't played Super Mystery Dungeon is just because I've played that game so many times. So it was starting to get a little bit boring. But I do plan on finishing it, I just don't know when. Sword dance, because I haven't really wanted to use it, especially now a Pokemon that's as frail as Axel. Axel's too frail to try to set up a sword stance. from my grass that Pokemon berries, but I don't think it would be much straight on. I don't think it's something they would use to. Sometimes I want to teach babies. I don't think they think that I want to teach babies, is what I'm saying. I'm gonna go swap out my Pokemon once I get to the Pokemon Center. Pulling up the random number generator. I think I'm only up to 5 boxes, so I'm gonna have it go up to 5. But yeah, once I get to the Pokemon Center, I would pick the next time I would swap out my Pokemon for 8. Yeah, so how have you guys been? What everything has been going on? Yeah, I've been fine. Like I said, I was just waiting on the crossing. And it's been good. Entertainment so far, stuck in here. First break, you know what? And then I'm stuck in here still for doing online school. But yeah, I've been fine. Great for the baby, she's the grass type. I didn't realize it was a grass type over here. I thought it was still normal. Never played Sacred Gold, so I didn't know it was changed to grass type. Goldenrod, and then possibly even gem. And I was feeling this was out of Lapis. Does that name seem familiar? Box number 3. Row number 5. Egg number 6. I was double making sure that it was actually 6 eggs in there. The series so far. Smash that like button. The support is greatly appreciated. Like always. Oh, whatever. It's not gonna keep it anyway. I was putting chips on, but it doesn't matter. Always. And also, if you want to like and upload new videos, subscribe and hit that bell so you get a notification when new videos upload. And if you ever want to hang out and talk, feel free to join my Discord. The link to my Discord will be down below in the description. Like always. And also, if you, like I said, if you like enjoy fanfiction spot that account, the link to that will be in the description also. I'm gonna hatch this, and then I will save that third place. And I would say swap in the turquoise for egg next episode. So I would have sky and then end it off. I didn't know what this was. So sky is a sky, right? And it's level 17, okay.